well. Here we go. Why do I let peer pressure take precedence?
There's one here that's a national ambassador, right?
Yeah, if you hadn't hit that,
right, if you hadn't hit that. That's what I did. I ended up going over there.
Yeah, see, I went
and played
to the dam,
and
I knew the road was over this side.
Yeah, but you
can
see the
dam
right there.
Okay, here comes Chris.
Now, if he was on some 125, I would have turned it off.
Yeah.
But since he's on the tractor.
DR tractor.
Well, that's what I did. I stopped for a second to get psyched up and then just went for it.
Get your camera on?
Oh, yeah.
Because it's going to be good.
Because I got both of you coming through, then me coming through, now I'll get them coming through.
Yeah, you might see some action.
You want to start the snorkel? We're here. We're here.
And don't stop. And he's in. Oh, he's on the dam. Yeah, baby, come on. Come on, yeah.
Woo.
Keep it going, keep it going. All right.
Yeah.
Come on, Jimmy!